Hey guys, and welcome back to the Do-It-Yourself Car Mod segment. Alright guys, so in this episode I am going to show you how to install LED courtesy lights inside of your vehicle. Now this video is going to be sort of a do-it-yourself video as well as a product review at the same time, because I am going to be testing out this product right here. This is going to be a universal kit that you can use on any vehicle, so let's get started. Alright guys, so now let's go over the materials that you will need in order to complete this modification. So of course you are going to need your courtesy door lights right here, and this is a new high brightness version, and I am going to put the link to this product in the description box below, and that is going to lead me into the next material that you will need in order to complete this modification, and that is going to be batteries. So make sure you have AAA batteries, but let's now unbox this and see what's inside. So all you have to do is pull this out and lift it right on up, and inside of here you are going to be greeted with a adhesion promoter. You're also going to get your two projectors here, so you're going to have your one projector, and this is going to come in a total of three colors. I did get the black one since the interior of my 2017 Hyundai Veloster is black, but I believe it also comes in a brown and a beige. So if your doors are brown or if your doors are beige, you can get one that will help this be a little bit better disguised. But you're also going to have a little portion, a little chip right here that you can pull out, and this is pretty much what will help project it. And right here you're gonna see it has a little bit of a Hyundai logo on it, because that is what it is going to be projecting onto the floor. So you just put that right back on inside of there, and that's pretty much what this projector unit is. Underneath there you're also going to have some 3M sticky tape that you will stick onto the back of this in order to install inside of the vehicle. And you're also going to have these magnets right here. It is going to come with two magnets, since it does come with two projectors inside of a box. It's also going to come with two little pads here to help stick your magnets inside of the vehicle. So pretty much how this works is you'll put in three batteries inside of here. You're going to need three AAA batteries per projector unit here. All right guys, so I did just put in the three AAA batteries here, as you can see right there. And now I'm going to put back on the back cover, and it just pretty much slides right in, and you will hear the click and it will lock into place. So in order to turn on this light, you press this little button right there on the back, and it will turn on the little projector right there. But pretty much how this works is it is going to come with a magnet right here. So whenever the magnet comes into contact, it will turn off that light, as you can see right there. So let's go ahead and install this and pretty much see how it works. So pretty much what we need to have happen is, you see how the light is on currently. We need this to go over this magnet and to turn off the light. I'm going to have to pull this door in here and see exactly where I want to place this so that it perfectly aligns to here. Really, it's just gonna be a bunch of trial and error. I recommend that you don't put on the tape just yet until you know the exact position that you want to have this at. So let's go ahead and do that really quick, and I'll catch you guys right back. All right guys, so there we go. I just installed this piece right here. I did put it on once, and then I had to take it off and put it back on a second time because I put it a little bit too low to where I couldn't even open the door. Luckily, the tape can be removed once and put back on, and it's very solid. I'm trying to pull it off right now. It doesn't come off, but as you can see, the light is on. You can't really see it during the day, but the light is in fact on at night. I'm sure this will look incredible. All right guys, here we are at nighttime. Now we're gonna check out these courtesy lights. Let me unlock the car and let's open up the door. Wow, look at that. And it's really apparent at night. During the day, as I showed you guys before, you couldn't really see it at all, but at nighttime, it looks really good. Well, that's it for this Do-It-Yourself Car Mods episode. Comment and tell me what you would like to see in future videos. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. This is Marcus, and thanks for watching Drive and Be Driven. Keep it positive, and I'll see you next time.
You can become a Drive and Be Driven driver today. Just simply click the subscribe button and you will become a part of the Drive and Be Driven circle. Subscribing will allow you to stay up to date with the Drive and Be Driven YouTube channel. Thank you to all of my current Drive and Be Driven drivers for driving me towards my goals and dreams. Stay subscribed for more awesome videos like this one.